Aneek Chatterjee is a prominent voice in contemporary Indian English poetry. He has published in leading journals and magazines around the world. His poems featured in several anthologies across the globe. He also recited his poems in poetry festivals and poetry evenings in many parts of India. Aneek Chatterjee is a professor of political science. He specializes in international relations. He also taught at the University of Virginia in the US as a Fulbright Fellow. Here, he is reciting four poems from his published compilation, Seaside Myopia.
I recite four poems from my book. The first one is, Come to Dry Leaves. Time to unleave now. Whatever we have lived for years, power, fame, wealth, magic wand to put others into oblivion. Unleave for whom you have lived since ages, lady love, furniture, mansion, witty man, or the golden stair that goes up to eternity. Unleave and visit this place. At least once before the curtain, come to dry leaves and cold breeze. The moon is only visible from here. Floating clouds are only visible. We have only the earth and the stones to interact. Every other moment is invisible. Every other sojourn is unlivable from here. Feel the truth. Face the stone of the graveyard. Unleave serpentine fantasy we have cuddled for years. The name of the second poem is Summer Night at a Suburban Station. Life takes a sudden break. The man who dresses up like God to eke out a living has not met him. Neither have I. But when I'm pulled back from having a date with railway tracks, life comes back on track. God and the ordinary meet each other in a summer night. Parallel lines observe in silence as the lone jacaranda tree on the platform whispers relief. The name of my third poem is I Cried Near the Ocean. I cried near the ocean. Waves only giggled. I shouted peace on the desert. Sands everywhere slept cold. I unfurled the white flag in the hills. The pines stopped whispering. Chilly breeze in a winter evening told the bay, the world is playing decay. My next poem is Dinner Table. This poem was published in Montreal Rites, a poetry journal from Canada. The earlier three poems were published in different journals in the USA and India. Now, Dinner Table. Snakes, boulevards, mountains. Dead relatives smiling with a bouquet of flowers. Struggle in deep blue waters, smashed cars, red ants overtaking in a systematic line, tears of a 14-year-old. Life is like a dinner table, all food, wine, dessert, spoons, forks, water and porcelain, carefully organized, but finally wiped clean. The lonely wooden frame watches red ants silently overtaking one another. Snakes, boulevards, and smashed cars shining under the sun, hidden in misty clouds. And you call it surreal. Thank you so much.